Looking for ways to trim down in the new year? Well, we might have just the answer for you, and it could be as easy as just slowing down. According to a study by researchers from Texas Christian University, eating slowly can help you feel more full and significantly decrease the amount you consume in a single sitting. Researchers brought in two groups, one of normal weight participants and the other of overweight or obese participants. They then asked the participants to eat two meals. During one meal, participants had no timetable and were asked to eat slowly, chew thoroughly, and take small bites. During the second meal, participants had a limited timetable and were asked to take large bites, chew quickly, and keep their spoon in their hand the entire time. Both groups reported feeling full for longer after the slower meal. The normal weight group consumed 88 fewer calories when eating slowly, a 10% difference, while the overweight obese group consumed 58 fewer calories, just an 8% difference. The study said the difference for overweight participants was not statistically significant, so eating slowly will help you consume fewer calories if you're of a normal weight, but not if you're overweight, right? While a senior scientist with the U.S. Department of Agriculture criticized that finding, saying the study suffered from several analytic flaws. There is no significant difference between 8% and 10%, meaning there is no difference in the effect of eating speed on calorie intake, according to whether you are obese or lean. She also noted the overweight participants, quote, substantially underate during the study, which would call the results into question. The study was published online in the Journal of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorris.